Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. Bowman number two. All right, come this way. I will give you this to think about. While I tear into this thing, and I'll go one step further and go that way. All right. What's going to be the most efficient way to do this thing? Need luck, you've got me. And really, this could show more table. There's no real need to be looking at my crotch unless you. What I need is three more Logitech cameras. I seriously want to get one other one to have, like, I'm gonna mount on the wall and have like a top down view while I'm doing this. But I don't want to have to move the other one I have, and I also don't really want to pay for one. So I'm hoping that, like, one day somebody will just leave theirs here, and then I won't tell them that they left it, and I'll keep it for myself. I'd never heard of it worded that way. Still no box topper. Come on, man. Don't make me go through like five more cases until I find one. I have 24 left in number two, or number three now. Rich, I don't even. Maybe post that on the blowout forums and get railed for being a noob. Has anybody jumped in to fill out those last 140-ish transcendent spots that I got? Because I don't really want to be doing that for my birthday. Well, I mean, in a way, it's easier, kind of. Because, like, it's separate easier, that, like, the paper's all together, the chromes all together. Then if you get an auto like this Hudson Potts for the Padres, it's right there. Then your refractors come right after that. Sedlock Orioles and Tyler J Twins. And then your papers, you know, there again. So it's like kind of easier to deal with. Ooh, more orange paper. San Francisco Giants, Ryan Howard. Berge's last pick. All of a sudden, paying some early dividends. Jordan Sheffield, Dodgers. Trent Clark, Brewers. Mudge, if you want to pay me the shipping cost for it, I will send you whatever you want. Okay, can somebody do me a solid and see, do these come in numbered variations? And just tell me no, hopefully. DJ Peters, Dodgers. Shane Bieber, Indians. Braden Webb, Brewers. Caprillion, Yankees. Golden red, of course. I mean, I knew they did. I just wanted to deny it because they're all shaded like a little different. So it's hard to tell if it is, in fact, golds or not or whatever. Taylor Trammell, Reds, autographed, base. Bautista, Nationals, and a Biggio, Blue Jays. Because, see, like, I know this is unnumbered, but it's got, like, a reddish tone to it. Like, you want to, you know, and it's 100% not numbered. But now I got to look at every one. Bradley, Indians refractor. Almaz, Pirates refractor. Black, Nicholas Lopez for the Royals. Colt Ragans, Rangers, Kyle Tucker, Astros.
Who else is going to take 10 transcendence?
Two autos so far. J.B. Woodman, Black for the Blue Jays, a Hudson Potts, Padres, and a Taylor Trammell for the Reds. Kevin Newman, Pirates. Ben Bowden, Rockies. Is your refractors. Nolan Williams, Sky Blue for the Angels. Alex Spies, Rangers. And Justice Sheffield, Yankees. Kyle Lewis, give me a second. Heath Quinn, purple refractor, Giants. Again, Berge working his business. Matt Chapman, A's. Kevin Gowdy, Phillies. And for the Blue Jays, Bo Bichette. I have not seen one yet. Does not mean that there won't be. Dominic Smith and a Nolan Martinez. Alex Call is a Sky Blue. A Bryce Brigman for the Mariners refractor. And Dylan Tate, Yankees. I was wondering, MCB. I was wondering. No. Don't tell me that much. Griffey doing that he's too busy to sign stuff, because he seems to have a lot of redemptions. But he is also featured in a lot of stuff, which is a little bit weird. Alright, papers. Cole Irvin, Phillies, Rafael Devers, Red Sox, Refractors. Marte's Refractor for the Astros. Nick Solak Refractor, Joey Wentz, Yankees and Braves, respectively.
Later, bud.
Take it easy. As easy as you can. Christian Stewart, Tigers. Robert Tyler, Rockies. Zach Collins, Refractor, White Sox. For the Boston Red Sox, Refractor autograph, C.J. Chatham. Out of 44.99, second round pick. Jimmy Lambert, Refractor, Birdie, Refractor, both White Sox. Blue paper for the Padres, Reggie Lawson. For the Chicago White Sox, Zach Birdie, Blue Wave autograph, 59 out of 150. Mm-hmm. 26th overall, first round pick. First round pick. I do like the Blue Waves. Fraley, Rays, Lee, Royals. Color action for us, Wall, green for the Rockies. Well, I mean, it is sadly unautographed, but it is still a Moniak purple refractor for the Phillies. We'll get to his autos in a little bit. Mitch Keller, Pirates, and Grant Holmes, A's. Corey Ray, Refractor, and Dylan Cozens. Refractors, a blue Khalil Lee for the Royals. Bryce Wilson, A's, and Billy McKinney, Yankees, Refractors. Jimmy Lambert, Refractor, White Sox. Dane Dunning for the Nationals. Dodgers, Andrew Sopko, Black to 499. Ask and ye shall receive. Kyle Lewis, Mariners, first Bowman autograph. Forrest Wall, Refractor, Luis Ortiz, Refractor. All you have to do is ask nicely, and you do, Spanky. Eloy Jimenez, Sky Blue for the Cubs, and a Corey Ray and Hudson Potts refractors. Finish that box out. So we're still seeing a lot of color. Still seeing some fancy-pantsy kinds of things. Ian Anderson super, well. I've got a long list of requests, Robbins, but I will add it to, I only need the last, what, like 18 autos to be supers. I can also be bribed as well for things. I'm not some kind of city official. There's no law against me taking gifts for better service. Mm-mm. Ryan Bolt refractor, Rafael Devers refractor. And I may have mentioned it earlier. If you weren't, refractors do say refractors on the back, which is always nice. Miami Marlins. Let's talk about the number 7 pick overall in the draft, Braxton Garrett. How about that? And it's his first Bowman, too. Well, it's not a super, but we got a lot still to do. Mikey York, refractor. Rays, Kyle Lewis, refractor. Mariners. I wanted to call them the Seahawks almost. Almost wanted to call them the Seahawks. All mixed up in my sports action today. Rays, Joshua Lowe. First Bowman auto. 13th overall pick? What? Logan Shore, A's, Nick Gordon, Twins. Jake Fraley, Rays, Joey Wentz, Braves, refractor.
If you have another box, that's fine.
Arroyo, Sky Blue, Giants. Gavin Lux, refractor, and Mike Shawarin. For the Red Sox. 100% on his name. It is what it is. Tigers, Mark Ecker, refractor in the purple color. JB Woodman, Blue Jays, Mark Ecker, Tigers, refractors. Skyler Szczęsny. And Dalton Jeffries, both A's and both refractors, back to back. Forrest Wall, Sky Blue, a Austin Dean refractor, a Zech refractor for the Blue Jays, blue paper for the Angels, Nolan Williams. More of this Mark Ecker character, this time in black paper variation for the Tigers. And color auto up again. Boston Red Sox, C.J. Chatham, out of 250. Quantrill and Reyes, Orioles refractors. Joshua Lowe, Rays, Tyler O'Neill, Mariners, refractors. Green paper, Bobby Dalbec for the Red Sox. Those are $2.99. I'm sure everyone knows. Derek Fisher, Astros. Hudson Potts, Padres. What's up, Beast of? How are you doing today? Alex Call, White Sox, and Bo Bichette, Blue Jays. Beast of, are you all about the Bowman up in your junk? No, let's get some. We can get some other people involved, Spanky. I mean, I don't want to exclude anybody. Although, if you were not able to get into this one, PYT number 3 has, I don't even think, 24 left, and the stuff is going with some quickness. Biso so far has been strong. Good color, nice numbered and colored autos in it. It's so far been as much as I could ask for. Alec Call, White Sox, Nick Banks, Nationals, Refractors. Jeremy Martinez, Blue, Sky Blue for the Cardinals. A's, Szczęsny, and Reds, Hanson, Refractors. Only 21. Oh my god, it's further, it's closer than I even realized. Fourth wall, Rockies, Bradley Zimmer, Indians. Joe Rizzo, Refractor, Mariners. For the Minnesota Twins. First Bowman Auto, Alex Kirilloff. First one of these we've seen, 15th overall pick. Chris Shaw, Refractor, and Nelly Rodriguez, Refractor. Kirilloff, 97, good God. November 9th, 1997, he's 6'1", 195. Bats left, throws left. In high school, he hit 540. Yeah, he was in Leaf Perfect Game. Like, I remember seeing him in that Perfect Game stuff. Szczęsny A's, Cumberland Braves. Black Thais for the Angels to $4.99. Woodmansey Mets and a. Wait, no, these are not refractors. Shaw Sky Blue. Connor Capel. Indians Green Refractor to $99. Dude, 97. I was still in college. I was in college at least. Jake Fraley, Rays Refractor. So, yes, I probably was. One thing I do not like about this job that much. Mitch Keller, Pirates Refractor. Honeywell, Rays Refractor. Seeing all these youngins. Another plate auto. This time for the Blue Jays, TJ Zuch. It is a yellow plate. We all know that yellow is the best plate. Congratulations. Two cases, two plate autos. We're on. Ronnie Williams refractor, Diplin refractor, Brewers. Yeah, there's something is like particularly upsetting to me to see a printing plate with a sticker auto on it. Like, I don't know, it's just particularly upsetting to my sensibilities. First one of his we have pulled so far. Colorado Rockies, Riley Pint. Pint. What the howevers. That's a good card. Starting to heat up on the names. Tim Lynch and Alfonso Pete. Both for New York squads. Both for New York squads. Gold paper. Francisco Mejia for the Indians. Those are to 50.
How many people are talking to Darius Johnson?
Alex Call and Sheldon Noyce. Brewers, Phil Bickford, purple, refractor, Austin Dean and Reese McGuire, Marlins and Blue Jays refractor cards. And a Chris Shaw and Christian Arroyo Giants. This is, that was first half action. Color's still been good. We just need some, we need some names. We just need the names. And you know the American, the All-American ones are hard to hit. They don't come just out of, you know, out of everything. Working on it. And again, this is just half. This is the start of the second half. Sean Reed Foley and Dylan Carlson. Refractor action. Luis Ortiz, Brewers, black. Ronnie Williams, Cardinals. Tyler B, Giants. Those two need to go ahead and get out of the minors. Daniel Johnson and Funkhauser. Them's is rare. This is true. That doesn't mean we can't do it. Keller Pirates, Hap Cubs refractors. Bobby Bradley, black Indians, $4.99.
Brian. Hey, sorry if I'm getting to you a little bit late, but this is in regards to the Sun and Moon pre-order. Alright, so David
refractor autograph, Twins, Kirloff. Twins getting greedy.
But yeah, we're good for 20 cases. Alrighty.
Javon Shelby and Easton McGee. Nick Hansen, Sky Blue, Chris Shaw, Giants, Hader, Brewers, refractors. Brewers, Corey Ray. How about the number 5 pick in the draft? I mean, that's got some warmth to it. I mean, when you're talking top 5 and a first Bowman. Espinoza, Padres, Manning, Tigers. Woodmansee, Matt's refractor. Bobby Bradley, Indians purple refractor. Willie Adams refractor and Whitley refractor.
My God, Lou.
God, it's sad when base autographs are not even enough of top five draft picks to make, you know, to bring joy. Well, I did get a woohoo. So. Adcock Astros, LeBlanc Rangers. Lynch refractor Yankees. Washington Nationals. Dane Dunning. First round, 29th overall. Looks like a young babe.
Huh?
Garrett Hampson and Bonda refractors. Some White Sox. Kyle Tucker, Astros, blue refractor. Fourth Wall and Delvin Perez, Rockies and Cardinals. Refractors. Come on, that nutsucker Bates is selling Bowman. We can't just let him do that. Still 21 left in number 3. Tell me, Stormin, have you been so moved by what you've seen? You said, I got to get in on this. This stuff is too hot to pass up. Bowman has clearly front-loaded this stuff, that, or they only made like 500 cases of it, which we all know is not likely. Once this is gone, more of it is not going to look like this. That I can pretty much promise you. Bourbon? Rich? I mean, it's Friday. Friday's Bourbon Day. Cintatella, Rockies, Sky Blue, Hudson and McMahon refractors. Huh? Well, I mean, what's not right about the statement that I made? Phillips refractor, Brewers and Hanson refractor White Sox. Ryan Hendricks, green for the Reds.
Guys, what is this?
Lucius Fox and Moniak refractor for the Phillies. Oh, Rich, sorry. Sorry, I'm trying to follow the chat as much as I can. And I normally just say something stupid. Austin Riley, A's. Ronnie Dawson, Astros. Maybe I do that from now on. I just have everybody give me money until I reach, you know, case cost. And then I dish out cards based on how I feel like it. Wouldn't that just be fun times? Bickford, Brewers, Trammell, Reds. We haven't even hit a book yet. Kyle Muller, Braves, Barreto, A's. Heath Quinn, black for the Giants. Angels, Matt Thias. Indeed, Johnny. Indeed. I moisturize and loofah every day just for this. P- personals are in the store if anybody wants them. They don't even have to ask me how much are they. They can just go to the store and pick them up, and I will open them for you. Cole Raggins. Rangers. Rich, and there will be at least one break that does happen. It'll probably only be one out of however many you do, but it will happen at some point. Justin Allman, Giants, Allard, Braves. I mean, we'd already discussed the pay if you're happy with your team system that, you know, I still have some questions on how that may work out. Feliciano, Brewers, Ryan Howard, Giants, Refractors. They just, after the break, if you're happy with what you got, you pay for your team. Logan Shore, blue paper for the A's. I'm pretty sure it would work out badly. Purple Refractor, Brewers, Luis Ortiz. Drew Jackson, Mariners, Cole Staube, Phillies, Staube. Well, of course, I'm not going to do it with something like, gold label baseball. Of course, it's going to be, maybe I just do it with National Treasures, Rich. National Treasures coming out soon.
Quick question. In terms of the Sun and Moon.
Angels.
Before release,
we need Matt Dias. Blue Wave. 45 out of 150. Autograph. John Harris and Alrighty, Buddy Reed. Padres.
So, thank you. All right. I will. Gotcha. I told him to get to you. Did he not get to you? Yeah, I told him. I personally told him. Like, he's been busy today, so I'll end
up getting him. Jake Fraley, blue. Matt Manning, Tigers, green refractor. Logan Ice, Indians. Walker Robbins, Cardinals. Blake Tabiri. Mets, Alford, Blue Jays. There's that one. More autographs. I think at least one is going to be gold. And then three's got to happen. Seriously have to finish all five tonight. I can't leave until all five are gone. I'm only halfway there right now. Not even halfway there. Hey, here's a new one. It is a Fantasy Impact autograph. This time for Zach Collins. 22 out of 50. These are numbered. Interesting. Fox and Rosario. Rays and Mets. Ronnie Williams, Cardinals, Sensatella, Rockies, Refractors. Tampa Bay, Lucius Fox, Blue Refractor. Tim Lynch, Yankees, Nolan Williams, Angels. Lucius Fox, Rays, Toussaint, Braves, Refractor Cards. Bohangale Dohers, Jordan Sheffield. Kyle Mueller, Easton McGee, Refractors, Braves, and Rays. Come on, Ink. Bad. Still. It's gold. Astros, Brett Adcock, 49 out of 50, just off an eBay one of them. Brett Phillips, Brewers, Nick Gordon, Twins. Black, Padres, Anderson Espinosa to 499. Logan Ice, Colton Welker, Braves, and Rockies. Still need the box topper. Still need the hot pack. Still need those one of those throwback autograph things. Eloy Jimenez, blue paper for the Cubs. Astros, Forrest Whitley, number 17 draft pick overall. Top 20 is strong in this Bickford and Reyes. Austin Dean, Marlins, Jimenez, Cubs, refractor type cards. Sky Blue, Szczynski for the A's, A. Adcock, Astros, Martinez, Cardinals, refractor type card, black, Colton Welker, Rockies, more Adcock, and Nolan Jones finish that one out. One more. And I am already going to need a new monster box. We've already got 5,000 count box filled. With the paper base. I would have to find out what the weight is. Like, I'd have to weigh it and figure out how I would actually ship it. I can imagine I have to go UPS. Well, I mean, after this is over, I'm going to go through and pull out all of the Moniacs, the Andersons, the Pines, the Rays, the Pucks, the Garretts, the Quantrills, you know. And then you can have what's left. You can have what's left after that. Yeah. I'd have to send it book rate, probably. Ian Anderson and a Dylan Cease refractor. Capel Indians, Burns, Brewers. I just realized that Quantrill guy is number 8 pick in the draft. For some reason I was thinking that he was lower on the thing. Chase DeJong, Vort Vet for the Twins. Black paper, Moniak, 430 out of 499. If someone could convince him to change his jersey number to 430, that would increase the value of that card by about a dollar. So maybe, you know, start tweeting at him or something. Cole Ragans, blue refractor for the Rangers. The Kaboom refractor, a Flaherty. Cardinals. And the guy that I was just talking about, number 8, Cal Quan Trill.
$47, 11 spots. Playbook football. Giants, Falcons, Eagles, Colts, Bucks.
Chatham, Chargers, who?
Browns,
refractors.
Bears, and one trade center spot. $47.
Come on, it's gold. Have some autographed ink on you, man. Ryan Howard, gold refractor for the Giants. The Giants did very well. No autos, but very strong for being the last pick of our PYT. Guerrera and Reynolds refractors, Padres and Giants. Another Brewer, another one that I have not seen before. Draft Dividends, 25 out of 50. Corey Ray. And it's on card, which is extra fancy. On card, Corey Ray. In 2013, he was going to be the 987th pick. Put a couple years under the belt, put some pounds on, some LBs. Bow! Number 5. Derek Fisher and Jake Rogers. Michael Pays, Mets, Sopko, Dodgers, refractors. Tyler Wade, Yankees, Drew Harrington, Braves, refractors. A black paper and one refractor, but nothing, no ink. And that was both Moniak, Bolt and Kingery. Refractor type cards. Phil Bickford, black for the Brewers. Keller, Pirates, Kirloff, Refractor, Twins, Niedert, Refractor, Mariners. He has a nice insert auto. Justin Dunn, Mets. 19th overall, top 20. I mean, top 20 out of, what are they, like 14,000? People drafted every year. Fed, Nationals, Hart, Red Sox. And that was that. I will roll through the autos for anybody that does not necessarily want to sit through the whole thing. Again, I am that kind of a person. Niantello, how are you doing? No supers yet, Mr. Dude. No supers yet, but some good stuff. I mean, that's color. I mean, just color. Not even like the sky blue. Numbered color out of a case. Is solid. All right. Justin Dunn, base for the Mets. We have the very nice Corey Ray insert to 50. Quantrill base, high draft pick. Forrest Whitley, Astros. Jordan Sheffield, Dodgers. A Zach Collins fantasy impact, also number to 50. White Sox fanciness. Matthias Sky. Blue Wave for the Angels. Cole Ragans, Rangers. Another Thias for the Angels. A Dane Dunning. For we still have to figure out if he is going to go to the Nationals or the White Sox. I'll check the rule books on that. A Corey Ray. Nice one for the Brewers. Kirloff, Refractor, $4.99. Pint for the Rockies, solid auto. Second plate auto in as many cases. Zuch for the Blue Jays. Kirloff, base, top 15 we're talking about. Chatham, purple Refractor. Joshua Lowe, Braxton Garrett. Kyle Lewis. Somebody even requested. They asked for it. I gave it to them. Zach Birdie. Sky, or why do I keep calling Sky Blue when it's a blue wave? Auto to 150. CJ Chatham. That's Refractor. Bo Bichette base. A Trammell base. And a Potts. Let's see. How many did we get out of this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A third out of this one. A third. White Sox. Stuff is nice. I can do that. So far it's been very nice. Nintel has been very nice.